I wrote this while I was living in China. Living in China. 8 days too long in Kashgar.